Fish oil relieves pain caused by diabetic neuropathy. If you have diabetes, you run an elevated risk of developing heart disease, among other complications. You're also more likely to live with chronic pain. Diabetic neuropathy is the term for the persistent pain that many individuals living with diabetes experience on a daily basis. Doctors aren't sure exactly why or how it happens. They know that it has something to do with the connection between poor blood sugar control and the nervous system. But researchers are now exploring a means of managing the pain associated with diabetic neuropathy, and best of all, it's totally natural, with almost no side effects. The treatment? Fish oil. Study details. A study published in the Journal of Neurophysiology found that fish oil can boost nerve health. This is due to the N3 polyunsaturated fatty acids derived from fish oil, the study concludes. Nerves are able to transmit signals more effectively. And the nerves are kept from dying or atrophying, two things that can contribute to chronic pain. The effects that fish oil has on nerve health is due in part to compounds in fish oil known as resolvins, or resolution phase interaction products. These compounds have been shown to help reverse some of the harmful effects of diabetes on the nerves in mouse models. Even if you don't have diabetes, fish oil is good for you. A 2013 study from Harvard University shows that taking fish oil can help increase your levels of the hormone adiponectin, which help regulate blood sugar levels. This effectively lowers your risk for developing type 2 diabetes and heart disease. These findings support possible benefits of fish oil consumption on insulin sensitivity and to adipocyte function, the study says. In other words, even if you aren't diabetic, fish oil can be good for your health. To get all the amazing benefits of fish oil, make sure you take a high-quality fish oil with superior absorption. Click on the link below for more information. And make sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos weekly.